Now you're recording, sir.
Thank you. Morning. Not bad. Yourself? Good. December 6th, 2019, Nakiska. Do a few runs today. A lovely day off. Say hi to my family. Hi Hannah. Hi Candace. Hi Kenobi. I seem to only have Gold Share open right now. Probably opening the rest in a bit. I probably won't stay here that long. So, what to pontificate about while we're sitting on a chairlift? We could talk Donald Trump. We could talk government of Alberta. We could talk federal government of Canada. Talk a lot of things. Or we could just sit here in silence. Just stare at these long chairlift rides. Side of things. Everything's just messed up. No matter which side of the ideological line you are on, everybody's wrong. There is no such thing as a good or honest politician. I challenge anyone to give me an example of a living or dead politician in a democracy that hasn't gone against at least one aspect of what they were running on, i.e. flip-flopped. It's my challenge to anyone. I don't think you're gonna find anyone. Approval rating? Those are just popularity contests. Always count on the bases of either side to support whatever candidate they have running or in power. It's the undecideds that really determine government is viewed positively or negatively. Those are the only voters that you can sway. Only once. Outside of that, let's just enjoy the day. Crap.
Thank you. Made it.
Good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm intentionally staying off most blue runs today, just because last time I was here, I caught edge on some ice on a pretty steep blue and ended up in the trees. So a little shell shock. Today is just gonna be a nice, easy day. besides, I'm still not feeling 100%. So what should we talk about on this chairlift ride up? Well, it's almost Christmas. My Santa duties are done for this year. Hopefully everyone enjoys what they get. Have time with their families, all the above. Taking my family to Honolulu right after Christmas. Now, we're gonna go get a tour of Pearl Harbor, probably get in some golfing, a little biking if I can. That'll be good. Not gonna lie, I'm a little worried just how long that flight is with Hannah. She's almost 2, just loves walking around. Last time we took her on a flight, she didn't sleep, she didn't do anything because she just wants to get up and move. This 6.5 hour flight from Vancouver, it's gonna be fun. Candace is with me though, so that'll be good. Great help with those kind of things. It really calms Hannah down. And Hannah could sleep on Candace, and they both really, really like it. Hannah's a little furnace, so
rather sticky, uncomfortable sleep.
What else?
Well, as you can see, there's still not quite enough snow to open up every run yet. We'll give it a little bit and we'll see snowboarders jumping over that hill right there. Still got the water lines out because they're still making some snow. Right there's an access road that normally turns into a bit of a junction if you want to switch trails, if I remember correctly.